Hello folks, it's Jerry again of JerryV.tv. This is the unboxing video of the Canon EOS 750D. This is a second hand camera, DSLR. I got it in Amazon.fr. So let's unbox it. So let's open it and see what is inside. Voila. Some CDs. This manual, instruction manuals, and this is EOS solution disk. Some warranty, it's pamphlet, Canon image gateway. Like I said, it's the second hand. A charger, a cable, I think this is for this, voila. And this one is the lens. The lens included is EFS 1855 IS STM. Ngayon natin kung wala. But the cover is not original Canon, I think. The original have Canon logo here, like this. And here she is, the body of Canon 750D. And this is the battery. Voila. And here she is. With the pickup LCD. I think it's a touch screen. Put it like that. That's it. Let's put the battery first. Like that. Oh, no. Other way. Then put lens. Remove this cover. Voila. And look for the white dot. You know, the white dot here in the front. And also the white dot here. align this like that. Then lock it. Sorry, lock it, lock like that. Voila. And open that. Then turn it on. This camera has 24.2 megapixels. CMO sensor. Very angular CD. EOS Movie Full HD. Wi-Fi and NFC connect. Ayan. And this is my camera. To open it, you have to be on. Oh no. Then I prepare. Auto. Full auto. Okay. That's it. And if you want to use the LCD in live view, just push this button with red dot with the screen logo. Here, voila, and press a little bit the shutter. Voila, here she is, and this is, like I said, it's a touch screen. Single shot. Voila. Menu. No, this is the Wi-Fi and NFC settings. We'll set up later. Voila. If you want to use it in video, you push this little button here, my camera logo here, like that, and then push this right red button again to record the video. Voila. To stop, press it again. So let's play it. So okay, the memory card is here, the SD card. This I put 32 GB here. Voila. Then you put it in here again. On the other side, this little, this mini, is for the remote. You want to connect the remote. And then the other one is for the microphone. This one is for the microphone. The other one here is mini USB. You see this? Mini USB, and this mini HDMI. If you want to use a monitor, external monitor here to connect the mini HDMI here. Voila. This is my Canon EOS 750D. It's fresh like new. So next video, we will test the quality of photo of this camera, the quality of pictures and videos. But I think it's good because it's 24.2 megapixel CMOS sensor. So okay folks, thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, JerryB.TV. This is the unboxing video of my Canon 750D. Let's test it in sports. Nice. Voila. Thank you very much.